Hi, Destroyer fans. It's the Doctor here. Today's rig rundown. This is what I use in the studio. It's a 63 Fender Precision Bass. And for an amplifier, I have this high watt, 100 watt head that I bought in England in 1980. And it goes into a single 15 bag end cabinet. And then after that, our producer, Jim Gaines, makes the magic happen.